Klein Bearcats featured one of Texas' all-time best, but all Mike Green found was black and white everywhere he turned. The Mojo D came up big 17-6, and it was on to an 11th finals appearance.